Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix EA apps error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Error is the launch failed to update. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 search bar and type EA apps. Okay, and select the application and right click. Click on open file location and select the application and right click. Click on property and go to compatibility tab and check this box, run this program as an administrator and click apply and click OK and close all setting. Method number 2, open run command using shortcut key Windows key plus R. Run command is open and type like this and press enter. Okay, and go back, open local folder and find out EA desktop folder. Okay, like this, and select the folder and delete this folder. Okay, and close the setting. Method number 3, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and click on time and language option and click on date and time. Check date and time correct in your PC. If not correct date and time, please correct date and time and close the setting and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve EA apps error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.